Hello guys, me. Welcome back to my channel. I know my last video was kind of insane because I went insane, but I'm back already. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna drop it. But I don't know how long today's episode is gonna be because I mean, 20 minutes, like it has been always been. But I just don't know how long it's gonna take to record it because well, you thought I was pissed off. You thought I was pissed off against fun. You thought I. Oh my god. You thought I was pissed off against Fredbear? In the circus plushies? Circus baby plushies? Whatever they're called? No. No. Just wait until I take on who we're taking on today. Was that?
Oh, jump scare.
Yo, what up, guys? Wow, okay, I'm sorry for not posting. I was doing really good with posting, but then crappy now. And I apologize for that. The only reason why is because I've been getting really, really busy. That intro I made, that's from days ago, alright? So that's why I'm doing this little separate talk here. That was from days ago. I made that and was expecting to record the next day, but I got busy. And all this other stuff happened. I could have recorded yesterday, but I was too tired. I got home late. And the night before, I had a friend over. And I recorded something with him, but I don't know if I want to post it or not. Let me know if you guys want to see that. Anyways, it's going to be hard for me to start recording for one big reason. Your boy's growing up, okay? I have my license already. I've been driving myself. I have a car. Alright, so obviously I'm a teenager, I'm doing stuff outside of this. I'm growing up, so I don't have this to do all day. But it's about to come even more hard, because your boy about to get a job. Alright, I have an interview on Tuesday at Jack in the Box. I know, Jack in the Box, darn. I'll be hanging out with Jack, that's all that matters. Fingers crossed, pray for me guys that I get the job, because I need the money desperately. And if I get the money, better videos. That's all I can say, better videos. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna hurry up and get this recording over with because it's Super Bowl Sunday and the Philadelphia Chiefs are playing and I'm cheering on the Eagles. I don't care what you say. Alright, let's go. So yeah, as you may have saw in the intro and most likely the title of the video, I don't have a title name yet, and the picture, thumbnail, yeah, you know who I'm taking on today. It's my least favorite thing to do in this entire game. Fun time Foxy. I hate this girl. Alright, I'm telling you. I suck at her. And this is probably gonna be... It's probably gonna take me a while. Shit, can I not? What was that? What was that? Oh my god. Oh my god. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Do I just avoid them? Wait. I'm gonna walk into baby. I wanna see what happens when I walk into baby. Okay, so yeah, she jumps me. Alright, so what am I supposed to do then? Hold on. Great, so not only... This is made 10 times harder now. Alright. Great, okay. So I already see someone there. Walk towards them. Flash, okay, so right now I'm clear. We got Freddy right there. Boxy right there. Okay, good. Alright, once again cleared. Flush again. Not as clear, but I will go in and walk forward for now. Flush again. Not clear again, but I'm gonna walk forward because I have nothing else to do. Okay, I'm cleared. My path is cleared. Hopefully I don't get jumped by her. Okay. Path clear except for the endoskeleton at the very far corner. Okay, not clear, but I'm gonna walk forward a little bit and then flash again. Not clear. Okay, I'm gonna walk forward. Not clear. Definitely not clear. What happens if I just walk around? Will I be able to walk around it? Okay, that's good. That's good. That's fine. Fine and dandy. Fine and dandy. Fine and dandy. Fine and dandy. Like a lion. You know what I'm saying? Fine and dandy like a lion. Fine and dandy like a lion. Like a dandelion. Like a dandelion. A dandelion is that is a very pretty flower. And I'm fine and dandy like one of those very pretty dandelion flowers. Oh my god, I just got this like my third try. First try? Second try. I got it my second try. And the first time was just because I was experimenting. Man, that was a lot easier than it was last time. I was expecting difficulties. Why can I do this? I was expecting difficulties. But I got Bonnie. I got Bonnie. Okay, I got a question. Oh, no, never mind. Okay, so I guess the FNAF VR models are a lot more colorful. Because remember, in the OG, Five Nights at Freddy's Bonnie was purple. And now he's just blue. I know, I sound crazy, but I'm not. Let's go. I need to go grab that tape one day, but that's for later. Now I'm moving on to the next thing. Ooh, actually, you know what? Yeah, we're doing it. We're starting parts and service today. Because I'm going to get it done. Parts and service is going to be finished today. That'll be my video.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Oh no, it looks like Bonnie's guitar is out of tune and must be recalibrated.
I already got that.
First, we must access his harmonization module located inside his secondary throat pipe. To access the throat pipe, both eyes must first be removed. You must be as precise as possible when removing the eyes from their respective sockets.
Oh, this song's a jam.
First, firmly grip Bonnie's left eye and carefully remove it from its socket.
Left eye.
Great job. Deposit the left eye in the cleaning receptacle on your left. Well done.
Okay, remember, I'm
now, firmly grip Bonnie's right eye and carefully remove it from its socket. Deposit the right eye in the cleaning receptacle. Good job.
Okay.
To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons located on either side of Bonnie's jaw.
Blah!
You now have access to Bonnie's harmonization module. Press the blinking button inside Bonnie's secondary throat pipe
to enter calibration mode.
Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may push the button again to replay the audio check.
I think it's the third
press
one.
Press the colored button that corresponds to the incorrect note. Press the blinking button again to verify. Great job. Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo.
Good.
Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you removed them, then close up the faceplate, and we'll call it a day. Well done. That concludes your parts and services task. See you next time.
Okay, that was easy. I just blew through that. Remember they tried to trick you. I remember that. Who you got? Oh, chips, who cares? Okay, moving on. Get out of my face. All right. Man, I miss my mans again. I feel like a little girl missing them. Little chica. Okay.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. There have been customer complaints about Chica's acrid smell.
Oh my
god. Sounds like Chica has been rummaging around
First
the kitchen
off,
again. Remove
no,
all
thank
food
you.
Particles from Chica's
Second
exterior
off.
And place it in the refuse
no,
bin
thank
on
you.
Your right.
Are you watching me? Look. Oh, okay. That was terrifying. I don't like
good
that.
Good job. Make sure Chica like is not hiding any other treats inside her beak.
To open her Chica? Beak, I get to kiss Chica,
carefully
don't
press
I?
The Chica button. Oh no! It looks like Chica has picked up some unwanted friends. To clear the infestation, apply the Fazbear Entertainment Restaurant Grade. Avoid inhaling the chemi spray. Exposure to cleaning, disinfecting, and maintenance chemicals may result in respiratory problems, skin, or eye irritation. Good job. Now reattach Chica's upper arm, hand, and cupcake plate. Oh no. It looks like the chemi spray is no longer effective. To combat the infestation, pick them off by hand. Return the cupcake to Chica's plate.
Okay, cupcake, where you at? Where you at, cupcake? Where you at, cupcake?
Please place the cupcake on. Great job.
Yeah.
Chica
oh, yeah.
is ready to
oh, yeah.
serve pizza
oh, yeah.
and hugs to the kids again. Take a complimentary slice of pizza for a job well done.
Pooh! Yeah, play Creed. Here you go, Chica.
Go on.
Here you go,
take
Chica.
Take it. Delicious.
She didn't
see
want
you
to
next time.
What is this? Is that a watch? I got something right there. I have my bed right there. I couldn't see. Whew. Alright. Alright, another Bonnie. I'm getting Bonnie after Bonnie today. I like Toy Bonnie. Toy Bonnie's my least favorite Bonnie. Or one of my least favorite Bonnies. But I still like Toy Bonnie. Like, Bonnie's definitely not my favorite Five Nights at Freddy's character. Nor is Freddy. Foxy, he has all my heart. I have a huge Foxy plushie. Maybe I'll take a picture of him and show him to you here in a second, like right here. Yeah, my big Foxy plushie. I got him long
Welcome
time ago. Now he just sits in my
service.
Closet.
It
what
looks like
hell?
One of our guests left a personal item on our star attraction. Let's return it to the lost and found.
Oh
Carefully,
my god.
Grab and remove the child's hat from Freddy's mouth.
Oh, I do not like this.
Freddy's got a pretty good hold of it. Good job.
This is
now
pretty
place
cool.
Now place the hat in the lost and
but
while
scary.
We're at it, let's make sure there isn't anything else stuck inside. To access Freddy's chest cavity,
what?
Grab Freddy's bow tie and pull
Guess
it outwards.
What? Yeah, cover you in a sec. My brother, I wanted to snack, so I don't have a snack. How do I do this? I wasn't paying attention. Boot bow tie, right?
Well done.
Got it. Okay.
Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin.
Oh, what did I do?
To parts and service.
That's scary.
It
I
looks
don't
like
the
one
star
of Freddy's
of that.
Got. Remove the.
What? Am I removing it too hard? What am I supposed to do? It says remove the what? Why am I so close? It says remove the what? What else am I supposed to do?
And place it in the lost and found bin. Be careful not to
touch
any of Freddy's...
Okay, that last part got me.
Place the hat while we're at it. Let's make sure
the
there
turtles.
Isn't anything
turtles
well
nice.
Done.
Cool. They're just
Freddy's
huge.
Chest cavity is now open.
Okay, go.
Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin.
Don't touch
cavity
any of Freddy's
is now open.
Watering.
Remove the child's watch and good job. It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. The music box must be removed before you can access
hit my
the child's
fan.
Shoe.
I don't know if y'all heard that.
Gently grasp the music box and extract it from Freddy's chest cavity before the safety latch descends.
What am I supposed to do? What? I don't know what I was supposed to do. I wasn't paying attention. I hit the ceiling fan. I was more worried about the ceiling fan.
And access the child's shoe. Gently grasp the music box and extract it from Freddy's chest cavity before the safety latch descends. Carefully place the music box on the work table to your left. Great job. To reset the safety latch, press the button located on Freddy's endoskeleton.
What is that? Oh, it's a shoe.
Now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin.
Okay.
Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity. Oh no! You seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box. This is not good. A replacement may be found on the work table. A slow and even pace is recommended.
I'm shaking right now. shaking right now. You don't understand.
Crisis averted. To close Freddy's chest cavity, press the large black button on the center of Freddy's face. That concludes your time in parts and service. Your pay will be docked accordingly.
That scared me when I dropped that. When I dropped that, that scared me. That scared me whenever I dropped that. You don't know how scared I got whenever I dropped that. I thought I messed everything up. Oh, my legs are shaking right now. Marionette! Whee! Okay. Man, so that one was the hardest part. You don't stop the video so far. Oh, he's back! My homie's back! Alright, move on. Based off the look so far, this may be a short video. What the heck is wrong with Foxy? No, Freddy's room was cool. I wonder what Foxy... They've all been really cool, but Freddy's room was the coolest. What is Foxy's? I want to see Foxy's.
Welcome back to Parts and Service.
Oh my god.
Foxy has been out of commission for quite some time.
It's lit. Hold on.
This series of simple repairs should return him to full working condition. First,
I don't want you on my head.
Carefully pick up and place Foxy's head on his endoskeleton.
Oh, really?
Oh no. Whoa. It looks like Foxy's proprietary servo motors are malfunctioning. It is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. You will need to place new control fuses in the exposed receptacles to continue. Retrieve the fuse from drawer number one that matches Foxy's leg receptacle. To avoid bodily harm, wait for Foxy's legs to stop moving before inserting the control fuse.
Oh boy, this is not going to be fun. It's okay, it's green and red, it's green and red, it's green and red, green and red, I need green and red.
Good job.
Okay.
Foxy has regained control of his legs.
Okay.
A gentle
red,
reminder,
blue, green, red, blue,
it is recommended
green,
that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times.
Red, blue, green. Wait, what's
oh,
that one?
No. It looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse. Carefully, remove the incorrect fuse from Foxy's chest and insert it into Foxy's upper arm receptacle.
What? That was his upper arm, wasn't it? Wait, close these. Hey, Foxy, look, I'm pulling your merch, your merchandise. You wouldn't jump someone with your merchandise. He would jump someone with his merchandise. He's one of those guys. He's him.
Foxy at all times. You will need to place new control fuses in the exposed receptacles to continue. Good job. Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder, it is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. Oh no. It looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse.
What?
That you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. Oh no. It looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse. Carefully. Well done.
Okay.
The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number 2 and number 4.
Well, that doesn't help out.
Fix both fuses to continue.
What is that one? That one's red, blue, green. Red, blue, green, red, blue, green, red, blue, green. That's not red, blue, green. Red, blue, green, red, blue, green. I have my eye on you. What the heck? Blue green, blue green, blue green. Here it is. No, it's not. That's not it. It's close, but not it. This is it. This is it right here. This is it right here. Just wait for it to... Red blue, red blue, red blue, red blue. No. Oh, this is not it. This is not it. What am I talking about? Is this one it? Is this one it? So red, blue, green. Oh my god, this is not gonna be fun. I'm sorry, Foxy, I'm trying. You're so complicated. Why you gotta be so complicated? Oh, this is it right here. Okay, gotcha. Got him. Oh, wait, there's one more in there. Green, blue, blue. Green, blue, blue. Green, blue, blue. Green, blue, blue. Green. Green, blue, blue. 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 Right here. Okay. Got it. Fucking.
Good job. Retrieve Foxy's eye from drawer number 3. When Foxy's eye patch is fully open, place the eye back into his eye socket.
So no matter which eye it is, I'm guessing it's this one because this one's bright. And not green. Okay. Damn it. His eye patch was closed. Oh my god, now I gotta go all through that again. We can do that all again.
Retrieve the fuse from drawer number 1 that matches Foxy's leg receptor.
Oh, that was 3, and that one had 2. More than halfway? I don't care if I'm more than halfway burning my calories. I've just been sitting here moving my arms around. What do you mean? Dang it. I didn't pay attention.
Continue.
Oh, my God.
Retrieve the fuse from drawer number one that matches Foxy's leg receptacle.
Blue green.
To avoid bodily harm, wait for Foxy's legs to stop moving before inserting the control fuse. Good job. Okay. Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder, it is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. Oh no, it looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse. Carefully, remove the incorrect. Well done. The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number 2 and number 4. Fix both fuses to continue.
That's blue, green, red. Blue, green, red. Blue, green, red, right here. Okay. Okay, this is for inside of them. Got him. Okay. Red, blue, green. So this will be down here. Okay. Red, blue, green. Red, blue, green. Red, blue, green. Red, blue, right here. Got him. All right.
Good job.
Got him.
Retrieve Foxy's eye from drawer number 3. When Foxy's eye patch is fully open, place the eye back into his eye socket.
Wait for it to close again. Wait for him to turn the snap.
Well done.
Got him.
This concludes all your parts and service tasks.
Oh, I finally did it.
Pirate Cove can now be reopened.
Ready? Yeah, I threw that at Foxy. I did it last second so I wouldn't die. Oh my gosh, okay, so that was something. Boy Freddy, oh my god, he's way fatter than I remember. Look how fat he is. Look how chunky he is. Golly. So I pretty much just sped run today's episode. Speed run. I don't know. I got done with her and all of these right here. And then next video, we got vent repairs. And I'm gonna save this one for last, okay? But for right now, I'm going to go and call it a day. Thank you guys for stopping in to see me, to say hi. How's it going? I will see you guys next time. I don't know how long that will be, but definitely next time. Peace.
Damn, Zeus, you're too cold, bruh. What you doing?